Baltimore County police are looking for help identifying the woman found dead along a trail in Cockeysville Friday morning. A person walking their dog found the body alongside the Lock Raven Reservoir. Police are investigating this as a homicide.